Hello children, take out this book. So come back to the lesson, chapter 2, Dad Bakes Lemon Cake. Dad Bakes Lemon Cake. So we are going to study, last time I have taught you, up to the direction. Here, up to direction we have studied. Now we'll study up to here. So let us see. Of course, that doesn't mean we are free to enjoy a Sunday morning. Okay, in any way to please. Every student, they are waiting for the weekend. Weekend means Sunday. So Sunday, they have planned many things to enjoy. So this time also, this Reha and Karan, they are thinking of to enjoy many ways. But let us see. For soon, there are urgent calls from the kitchen. They wanted to enjoy different games or different eatings or going out or playing. By the time, now one call came from the kitchen. Karan, can you come here for a minute? Or Reha, I need some help. Who is calling? Dad is calling from the kitchen. And then, like obedient children, we creep into the kitchen carefully. Creep means what? Move slowly into the kitchen. Okay, the whole experience of being in the kitchen with Dad is fraught with danger. It is very dangerous. Fraught with danger means what? In your book there is written full of danger and very dangerous. Okay, now there is always the chance of there being a slippery. Slippery means what? In the kitchen room, there will be a slime with a fallen of water or oil. When we walk there, there is a chance of slip to fall on the floor. Now, slippery piece of onion on the floor or a small pool of water near the sink. Sink means what? Sink means basin. When Dad's at work, when Dad is at work, there will be waterfall on the floor and there will be a slip of piece of a slippery in the piece of onion here and there. And when Dad is in work, so I have had the uncomfortable experience. I had have the uncomfortable experience of slipping and sliding straight into the kitchen. That is a kitchen counter in just such a pool. That means what? It is not one time. Many times he has experienced when he went into the kitchen, there he had slept and there is a chance of sleeping now also. So he is expecting, and there will be when Dad is at work in the kitchen, and there will be many hustle and bustle in the kitchen. There will be water drop, there will be onion pieces will be fallen here and there. When I enter, by that I may stumble at these things and there is a chance of falling down on the floor. So when at breakfast one day Dad announced, right, I am going to try my hand at baking today. So what's it to be, a lemon cake or a baked vegetable with white sauce? That means children are thinking that Daddy is going to call. And Daddy is going to call, he wanted to bake. What he is going to bake? Whether he is going to bake a lemon cake or whether he is going to make a, what is that, lemon cake or baked vegetable with white sauce. So we got up and prepared ourselves to leave the room as hastily. What is that hastily means? Swiftly. Means as fast as they wanted to go from that place. Because Dad may call into the kitchen to give us some work. And Grandma sighed and said, what sighed means what? Inhale a large breath. This is called sight. And inhale large quantity of air. And she wanted to tell that I have to finish that pullover I am knitting. What is the pullover means? Sweater. She is knitting the sweater in order to complete that. She is pretending and going to knit. Okay. Pretending that she is not going to work at the kitchen. So not waiting for an answer, she walked out briskly. Briskly means what? Quickly from that place to look for the unfinished pullover. What is unfinished pullover means? Unfinished sweater that she is going to knit. And a comfortable chair. She is just looking for a comfortable chair to sit there and knit the sweater. And grandpa had already left to meet his friends at the park. So, he was not there to come in. Now, grandpa is not there at home because he has gone to meet his friend. So, there is no comment of grandpa. So, Ria got up and said, I have some work to do. Mummy just smiled patiently in a long suffering manner. Only at home, mummy only suffers. And she has been suffering. She has been doing the work patiently. And when grandma wanted to escape from that work, Rhea wanted to escape from that work, and the burden will be given to only mummy. So mummy just smiled with a suffering manner. Dad turned to me. Who is me? Me refers to Karen. So dad turned to me and so Karen, it's a she, two men today. And you and I. It's two men today means what? You and I means you refers to Karen, I refers to dad. Now there was no way to getting out of it. So I just nodded. And he was not telling anything else, but he is accepting the dad's call and he nodded his head, unsure of what I should say. So out of the window went my plans of reading the new book I would got. That means what? I had got from the library. So Karen, he was looking through the window side what he has bought. A new books from library. So I have prepared some 2-3 questions I will give you. So today's this first phase is over, and tomorrow let us study the next page. Thank you.